A burglary in Fayette County leaves one man dead, and now we're getting a close look at the suspects here. Police say 27-year-old Trenton Grooms attempted to burglarize a home in Searites Village, that's in Manellan Township, last month. Investigators say Grooms was confronted inside the home by Vincent Jones and Christian Carpenter. Jones shot Grooms in the leg, according to police, and then Grooms ran from the scene. He was later found dead in the car. Both Jones and Carpenter are still on the run, and both are facing homicide charges.